Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Outlook.
How to set an expiration date on an email message in Microsoft Outlook. Did you know that we can send a time-sensitive email message in Microsoft Outlook? Did you know that we can set an expiration date on an email message in Microsoft Outlook? By setting an expiration date on an email message, we prompt the recipients of the message to not waste time responding to the message after the deadline has passed. To find out how, just watch the video below. We must create a new mail email message. Once created, we move to the Options tab, and at the far right, we locate the area of the ribbon named More Options. Here we select this the Message Options button, where we can show the Message Options dialog box, so you can change the advanced options for this email message, such as the message category and security settings. Straight away, the Properties dialog box appears, where we just locate the area named Delivery Options. And here, we can activate the command named Expires After. I activate it, and here we can set the date for when we want the message to expire, and the time that we want the message to expire. We do the settings, and for them to take place, we just press the close button. Now, once the message has received from the recipient, and it is expired, you will have a strike through the title of the message.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.